Much peace and love sent to you guys. I want to discuss and talk about how we can trust the universe. That is super important to trust, because I believe that the universe will respond the moment that we actually trust and we actually begin to let go. So someone beautifully said, "It all came to me when I began to let go." And I believe that that is super important, because oftentimes we live too much in our mind. And I also want to focus on that, because we live too much in our mind and we actually block the abundance that comes from the universe to actually come into our reality. Okay, so ask yourself, how can I actually begin to let go? Because I believe that that is super important, to actually let go and live completely in your heart. Okay, so the moment that you actually begin to let go, you'll realize that you can open portals of higher vibrational emotions, higher vibrational thoughts. And they say that we actually attract how we feel. So each moment is like giving you the opportunity to move in back into your source, into your energy, and realize that you have everything that you need inside of yourself. Okay, so also what I want to focus on is the fact that someone beautifully said that the only way to get more is to actually accept what is. Okay, so the only way to get more is to focus on what is. Okay, so if you want to get the money, if you want to get the abundance, if you want to get the circumstances, realize that whatever you have right now, that is actually perfect, and that is super beautiful. Because the moment that we focus on what we have around ourselves, we begin to actually step up and actually open again doors that actually will give us everything that we need. Okay, so trust what you have, trust where you are, and realize that wherever you are finding yourself right now, you are exactly where you are supposed to be. This is how to actually begin to trust the universe, to go backwards inside of your own consciousness and actually focus at the present moment. Also, if you want to step into action, super important, yes, step into action and take radical action, and realize that sometimes, yes, action is being needed, because what we offer on the outside will what we offer on the outside will actually give the universe or God the opportunity to serve us back with the same frequency, with the same vibration. Okay, also, in order to trust the universe and attract the life that you want, you must actually take care of your own vibe. Okay, so what do you put out there? How honest you are to yourself, how honest are you to your emotions, okay? Everything is necessary. So also authenticity and being yourself, also loving yourself, that is super important, because I believe that the moment that I start loving myself, I start loving those around me. Okay, so offer the vibration of love, offer the vibration of being yourself, offer the vibration of authenticity, and realize that the universe always responds to you. The universe always responds to you. So increase your vibe, meditation, going into nature, doing something creative for yourself, allowing yourself to feel even negative emotions, giving yourself maybe free will and expanded free will into stepping into a creative act maybe, okay? So everything is appreciated. Also, if you don't really have something big to focus on, you can actually begin to trust the universe by allowing yourself to step forward with something small, like I did back in the day where I started to shoot these videos. And I realized that there was a great gift, because it allowed me to actually increase my vibration, and it allowed me to share my message, okay? Even if it wasn't perfect. It wasn't perfect, but allow yourself to let go of perfection and actually step into who you really are, okay? Also, ask yourself, what is my guidance? Because I believe that we are always guided by God. Call it God, call it the universe, call it the higher self, call it the authentic self. We are always guided, okay? So step into that, okay? And also ask yourself, what do I really want? Because oftentimes I feel that we get stuck in desires that have been programmed for us, like I have to get a job, I have to get all the money. But do you really need that? Okay, because I believe that the universe and life and God actually gives you whatever you need. It doesn't give you what you want, it gives you what you need. Okay, so realize that you do already have what you need, and when you focus on that, you allow the portal of expansion, you allow the portal of love to actually expand through you and as you and with you and from you. And that is so beautiful. Okay, so in order to trust the universe, you must trust yourself, you must open your heart, you must love yourself, you must realize that the external world is actually okay. There is nothing to be worried about. Okay, and also stop living so much inside of your own mind and actually move from the mind into the heart and give yourself freedom to express yourself, freedom to be yourself, freedom to create. That is so beautiful. Okay, I guess this is today's message. I hope that this resonates with you. I hope that you can actually begin to let go. Letting go is super important, okay? So it's like open the portal of your heart, open the dimension of love, open the vibration of where you can actually be yourself. Also surround yourself with things that actually make your heart smile. That is super important, okay? So trust the universe, let go, increase your vibe, stop living so much inside of your mind, and actually start creating something that makes your heart smile. I've just named 5 tips that I've named in this video, and be yourself. Be yourself and realize that everything is on purpose. You are guided, you are protected, you are loved, and see you on the next videos that are coming up. If you trust the universe, if you begin to let go, you'll realize that life will offer you everything the moment that you are not being attached to desire, to power, to success, to money, to people. The moment that you become detached, you'll realize that you can actually increase your frequency. Much peace, guys, and see you on the next video. Thank you for watching. You're appreciated, you're loved, and I'm giving you a vibrational hug right now. Hope you can receive it, and I love you. Much peace, and see you on whatever is coming up next. Ciao.